All right, this guy is Chris Durham from Murfreesboro, Tennessee, 1964 Chevy C10. Saturday morning, this thing was still in the paint shop. They were thrashing to get here. I mean, just under a thrash, as most people do. But he ended up coming, and he won the PPG Dream Car. The good folks at PPG picked him to be their featured thing, which will be in the Gazette when this coverage comes out. Black stained wood in the bed. It's a 64 Chevy C10, like I said. McCoy's Fox Sports. Really nice.